Sandy Jr.
You're here in São Paulo.
We're very proud to present you our debut international album.
Which is simply titled
Sandy
and Jr.
Hope you like it. There will be those times. We've always looked forward to recording an international album. We wished it so much.
I think the time is right to do it now because we're older, we got some more experience.
We understand about music, we understand about what we're doing, so we wanted to be prepared to it, and we think we are now. Fortunately, we always achieved, you know, great success. We've been singing now for 12 years. He was 5 and I was 6. And we went to perform with our dad that was already very successful. He sings with his brother. They have been singing for 31 years now. That was the first appearance on TV, and everybody from the record labels invite us to record a CD, and we have recorded 11 CDs and plus one best of and one remix, so it's 13.
I know how to play a little bit of acoustic guitar, electric guitar, drums, percussion. I'm starting to learn a little bit of piano and also bass.
He's teaching me acoustic guitar now.
Música!
We always had an idea to do a TV show, and then we created a pilot and showed to Global, a TV channel, and then they liked it very much, and then
we're already doing it for...
We signed contract with them, and we're here
for four years
it's now.
Fourth year.
It's the fourth year of the TV show.
In this TV show, we act, but we are Sandy Jr. You know?
We play ourselves.
So
and at the end of every TV show, we play a song of ours.
I'm the boss.
No, I'm the boss.
No, I am. There's no boss.
There's no boss. We decide everything together. Yeah, we're 50-50.
Okay, 64.
No.
I'm just kidding. Play back!
We are so happy to start this international career now. It's like starting from scratch. Oh. It was a challenge to record in another language because it's one more thing that you have to worry about. When we're recording any song, we have to pay attention for the melody of the song and everything, but the lyrics. But in English or in Spanish, we have to pay attention to this too. So it's one more thing to think about. Cuando estoy junto a ti, solo puedo sentir este amor. That Love Never Fails was the song that would best introduce us to the world. So
because it's pop, but it has that Brazilian flavor that we said, you know? I wouldn't change you for
anything. This song, Love Never Fails, could be about a boyfriend and a girlfriend, But we sang the song to our mom and dad. Our international album sounds like Sandy Jr.
Yes.
But it's a pop, it's pop music, but it has a little bit of bossa nova, a little
just
bit.
A few things that, some details that you say.
Brazilian flavor.
Yeah, Brazilian flavor.